In the name of the Father, the Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. One last video on Facts of Life, unless I happen to think of something else, but I know they've been doing it for some time now, but women don't belong at the pulpit either. Why? The same reasons I just explained to you in the other videos of Facts of Life of why women don't belong beyond the railing. Can a woman ever confect life in another woman? Facts of Life. No, they can't. When they're reading from the book, from the pulpit, they're seeding. They're acting like they're giving seed out to the people. Can a woman produce seed? Please, people, no, they can't. They don't belong up there. And that's why all this subtle homosexuality is creeping in. They don't understand what an abomination that they're creating. Only men can be priests, altar boys, and speak from the pulpit. And please understand, this has to do with the facts of life and why everything is getting so confused in the world. I love you all very much, and I hope you wake up. In the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.